So causes responsible for unemployment in India, illiteracy. Causes responsible for the unemployment, illiteracy. If a person is not educated, then how can it will attain the skills? Such kind of individuals, these are generally as the unemployed. Second, over dependence on land resource. So here the farmer, their family members, a large number of the workers, they are directly and indirectly dependent on a land resource, dependent on a agriculture sector. Agriculture has generally providing the 60% of a job opportunities, which are generally as a dash kind of unemployment. Soumya, what kind of unemployment has persisted in a agriculture? What kind of unemployment exists in agriculture? Boliye Soumya. Yes. Maine kaha, what category, what type of unemployment has exist in agriculture? We discussed how many types? Five? Yes, five types of the unemployments are there, which you learned in your previous classes last week. A large number of unemployment, sorry, five categories of unemployments are generally exist in society, out of which the two are highlighted in your book and rest three are marked in your book. For example, as educated unemployed, their context has not given, but there is a full-fledged question in a back exercise. Jo kehte hain ki book mein nahi hai. Unke liye. Yes, Soumya. Yes, Deep Kirti. Which kind of unemployment is generally lies only in a agriculture sector? Sit down. Sorry. Repeat. Agro-based industry hoti hai ki unemployment hoti hai? She said, when a person is ready to work as present wages but unable to find a job is a unemployment. But according to Deep Kirti, agro-based means such kind of activity which has based upon a agriculture. Activity based on a agriculture. जो आपने कहा एग्रो बेस्ड टर्म एग्रीकल्चर अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट स्ट्रेंज दिस इज एज अ न्यूअर कंसेप्ट एग्रीकल्चर अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट अगर वो अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट इंडस्ट्रीज की वजह से होगी तो वो उसे इंडस्ट्रियल अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट कहेंगे अगर वो सर्विसेज की वजह से होगी सर्विस अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट कहेंगे इफ अ पर्सन लॉस्ट देयर जॉब ड्यू टू द हॉस्पिटल अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट कहेंगे उसे स्ट्रेंज ये गलत है नोबडी ऑफलाइन Except Divya. Nobody? Yes? Sorry? That's a seasonal. Yes, seasonal is also exist in a primary sector, agriculture sector. Except seasonal. Subsistence. So farming ki type hoti hai subsistence. Yes, Magan? Any idea? Class lagai thi? Sit down. Yes. Disguised. When more number of the workers are employed as compared to the need is known as disguised unemployment. The five types of the unemployment, when more workers, maine aapko ek example di, I'm having as a 1 acre of a land, for this I need only the 2 persons throughout the year, which will be the responsible for the sowing, growing, irrigating a land and harvest a crop. If the extra workforce has dependent on the same agriculture fields, it will be the disguised. These are those which are not getting jobs in other sectors. Industries come and jobs nahi hai, they are also dependent on a that agriculture fields. These are the disguised unemployed. Seasonal, very good. Seasonal and a disguised unemployment has exist in a agriculture sector. Yes. Anji. Types repeat kar do. First, disguised unemployment. disguised unemployment or hidden unemployment. Hidden unemployment means chipi hui berozgari, which has not visualized in society but exists in society. Clear? For example, a farmer is self-sufficient to do the agriculture activity, but the other family members which are not getting jobs in industries, in a service sector, they are also dependent on a income which has generated through the agriculture fields. These are disguised unemployed. जो उसके बच्चे होंगे या उसकी फैमिली, रेस्ट ऑफ द फैमिली, उसकी वाइफ, दे आर द डिसगाइज्ड अनएम्प्लॉयड. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ दे आर आल्सो डूइंग एज अ सेम वर्क बिकॉज़ दे आर नॉट हैविंग अदर ऑप्शंस. दे आर सस्टेन ऑन अ सेम लैंड रिसोर्स डिसगाइज्ड. सेकंड इज अ सीजनल अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, व्हेन मोर, व्हेन द पीपल दे आर एम्प्लॉयड फॉर द पर्टिकुलर मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर. पर्टिकुलर मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर. ब्रिजेश, वेक अप. सीजनल अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट, पर्टिकुलर मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर. इन एग्रीकल्चर laborers are hired for the sowing season, jab fasal lagni hai, jab fasal kati jaye, when we will harvest the crop. Under such circumstances, the laborers are hired by the farmers. In industrial sector, mostly the workers are hired in a on season time period. Agar sports goods ki demand badh jaye, under such circumstances, the sports industries of Jalandhar, they will start to hire the more workers for extra work. ठीक है ना. सेम इन लुधियाना, विच इज नोन फॉर अ हॉजरी इंडस्ट्रीज, दे हायर द लेबरर्स ड्यूरिंग द टाइम ऑफ विंटर्स. जब विंटर्स में वूलन क्लोथ्स पहनने स्टार्ट होते हैं, सेल्स बढ़ती हैं, एट दैट टाइम प्रोड्यूसर स्टार्ट टू मैन्युफैक्चर द मोर नंबर ऑफ अ गुड्स. फॉर दिस दे रिक्वायर द लेबरर्स. दे आर नॉट अवेलिंग और अफोर्ड द सच काइंड ऑफ अ लेबरर थ्रू आउट द ईयर. जब सेल्स ही नहीं होगी तो हाउ कैन अ इंडस्ट्रीज, इट विल अर्न द प्रॉफिट्स. और जब उसे प्रॉफिट नहीं होगा, हाउ कैन इट विल पे द मनी. ठीक है ना. This is as a seasonal. Third, educated unemployed. When a person not getting jobs as per according to their needs. आपको कहा एक mechanic है, illiterate है. It has earning as a 10,000 rupees monthly basis. In the other side, a mechanical engineer which is spending the 4 years, 8 to 10 lakhs for their education. Both are earning as a same income. Under such circumstances, the mechanical engineer will not agree to work as a mechanic. अगर काम देखा जाए, बोथ आर डूइंग एज अ सेम वर्क. वन पर्सन हैज एक्सपीरियंस थ्रू देयर स्किल्स एंड अदर पर्सन हैज प्रोफेशनली क्वालिफाइड. बोथ आर डूइंग द सेम वर्क बट द मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर इट डिजायर्ड एज अ मोर इनकम बिकॉज ऑफ देयर प्रोफेशनल एफिशिएंसी. सो अंडर सच सर्कमस्टांसेस इट विल नॉट रेडी टू वर्क एट लो वेजेस. दिस इज एज एजुकेटेड अनएम्प्लॉयड. ठीक है. फोर्थ अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट टाइप इज अ टेक्निकल. ड्यू टू इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ अ मशीन्स technology, when workers lost their jobs, is known as technical unemployment. In agriculture sector, earlier work, it was done through the manually, by hands. Sowing ka kaam jo hai, harvesting ka kaam, ye manually hota tha pehle. Abhi kya hai, combines aa gayi, combines, harvesters, threshers are there, through which they can harvest the crop as easily. Manual labor is not desired. So due to introduction of a machinery, when workers lost their jobs, is a technical unemployment. Next, structural unemployment. Structural unemployment. Structural unemployment, when workers lost their jobs due to the deficiency of capital. I'm here, first girl, here. So when workers lost their jobs due to the deficiency of capital, industrialists not having the capital money to pay the salaries to their workers, it will start to release the workers from the working sites. लॉकडाउन लगा लास्ट ईयर, इस साल भी लगा, प्रोडक्शन नहीं हो रही थी. इफ द मैन्युफैक्चरर नॉट मैन्युफैक्चर द गुड्स, नॉट सेल देयर प्रोडक्ट्स इन अ मार्केट, हाउ कैन इट विल अर्न द प्रॉफिट्स. इट स्टार्ट्स टू रिलीज द वर्कर्स फ्रॉम देयर वर्किंग साइट्स. इज अ स्ट्रक्चरल अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट. सेकंड इज अ रॉ मटेरियल डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ अ रॉ मटेरियल्स. व्हेन रिसोर्सेस आर नॉट एडिक्वेटली प्रेजेंट और पोजेस्ड बाय द इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट, इट विल रिलीज द वर्कर्स फ्रॉम देयर वर्किंग साइट्स. अगर सामान बनाने के लिए रॉ मटेरियल ही नहीं तो बनाएगा क्या? It will avail as the extra burden of the workforce. Under such circumstances, they are releasing the number of workers. It is a structural unemployment. ठीक है? तो कितनी types हैं? Can you give me the names? Rajesh? Names? Read it. Samaya, read it. She is not comfortable. Sit down. So disguise, clear, 5 types of the unemployment. Third reason responsible for the unemployment in India. First, illiteracy. Second, over dependence on land resource or agriculture. Third, poor infrastructure. Infrastructure in the sense of a means of transport. These are not properly developed. Services are not adequately providing to the people. That's why the people, they are facing as unemployment. If we increase the number of the educational institutes, increase the hospitals, it will provide as a more job opportunities. In hospitals as a medical and a non-medical staff, it will be higher for at a larger scale. As per the present needs, hospitals are the desirable. Clear? So through the services, improvements in the services, we can generate the employment opportunities. Next, fourth reason responsible for the unemployment is a lack of growth in secondary and tertiary activities. Lack of growth in secondary and tertiary activities. Secondary means what? Lisa, what did you mean secondary? हाँ जी, किसी के लिए लड़ना करना, क्या करना? एग्रीकल्चर किसी के लिए करनी, वो सेकेंडरी होगी। फिर प्राइमरी क्या हो? एग्रीकल्चर अपने लिए करना। अगर एग्रीकल्चर अपने लिए करना प्राइमरी है और दूसरे के लिए करना सेकेंडरी है, यही कहा आपने? फिर टर्शियरी में क्या आएगा? जो एग्रीकल्चर सबके लिए करना, तो यही हुआ, लॉजिक तो यही बना। अगर आप पैटर्न को देखें, मेंटल एबिलिटी अगर देखें, आप करते होंगे रीजनिंग के कुछ क्वेश्चंस आ जाते हैं, मैथ्स में आप करते होंगे, एक पैटर्न फिक्स पैटर्न कर दिया जाता है, द 2 प्लस 3 इज अ 5, देन द 3 प्लस नेक्स्ट डिजिट इट विल बी द 3 प्लस 3। चलिए, यस लीजा, नहीं, हु विल आंसर? सेकेंडरी मींस व्हाट? Activities which are associated with the manufacturing of goods, with the use of a raw material when we manufacture the goods. Duster is a manufactured goods. Manufacture. Plastic sponge use karke duster banaya gaya. Clear? When raw materials are transformed into usable items is a secondary activities. Tertiary means services. So for the growth in our primary and secondary, when we required a certain category of the services is known as a tertiary sector. So due to the lack of growth in a secondary and tertiary leads, they are responsible for the unemployment. Industries are not adequately present in India, due to which the unemployment exists. If we improve the number of industries, increase the number of industries and increase the number of services through which the more job opportunities, they will increase in country. This is as a possibility. Clear? Now, implications. What are the implications? What are the effects of unemployment? Unemployment exists in India. What are its consequences? Consequences, effects kya pade hain unemployment ke India ke upar? So, Brijesh, this year we are celebrating the completion of how many total number of Indian independence? 70? Sure? Tell you. Very good. Your answer? Yes, you? 5. Then Divya, your answer? 75 years of Indian independence. Samya? 75. Yes, you? Dipkirti? 74? 75? 75. Lisa Batra? 75. And Magan? 75. Let's we take the two of the examples from our online students. From online, can you suggest me the name? Any name? Silence, please. Gushan, raise your hand. Gushan and Khyati, raise your hands, both of you. Gushan and Khyati. मैंने कुछ कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन की बात तो की नहीं, मैंने जनरल बात की। दिस ईयर इंडिया इज सेलिब्रेटिंग देयर कंप्लीशन ऑफ, वेट, हैव पेशेंस, How many total number of Indian independence years? So they are calculating. So total 74 years. Brijesh is correct. 74 years. This year we celebrated celebrating our as 75th Independence Day. Of course, it was already celebrated on the 15th August of 1947. वो तो पहला हो गया था. First day था. Am I correct or not? वो पहला ही था. वो एक साल हो गया था 1947 को. उस साल तो celebrate हुआ था. First Independence. Britishers released India from their control. So as according to this, this year we are celebrating as our 75th Independence Day. Mera question the completion of our independence years, 74. Brijesh is correct. Very good. Chaliye hum aage badhte. Implications. First, what are the implications of unemployment in India? Implications of unemployment in India. First, loss of human resource. That human resource which is capable to contribute in production of goods and services, it has not properly used in our country. That's why their capabilities are wasted. At present, the labor's capability are wasted due to the lack of job opportunities. For example, Brijesh is capable to do as a good work, but it has not, their capabilities are not properly utilized. These are wasted. Usko properly channelize kiya ja sakta hai. Theek hai na? Okay, second, increase in poverty, unemployment responsible for the expansion of poverty. Poverty means, Lisa, what it means poverty? I'm not asking for the translation. Meaning. Which of the needs? Very good. A person which is unable to complete their basic needs, necessities, is under poverty. Food, shelter, clothing. So if the jobs are not there, person can't earn the income, how can it will complete their needs? It is not possible to it. So it will lead as a poverty. Third, social problems. Unemployment, it is as a cause of a social problems like increase in a crime rate, hike in crime, those which are not having the jobs for sustain, they will do as the or opt a way of a crime. Crime, gambling, theft, robbery, etc. Because unemployment affected the it affected the social securities of people. Government's expenditure, it has spent on a maintenance of law and order. If the social problems are exist, then the government, it can't emphasize over the development of a country. It will try to maintain as a law and order. That machinery, government machinery, which can be as utilized in a constructive way, but in such of the way, it can't be as utilized because of increasing the crime rate. Clear? Fourth, political instability. Political instability. Presently, which is the leading party ruled over a country? BJP. BJP is a part of one of the alliance. Alliance is a dash state. Pada hua alliance? Electoral politics karwa diya civic science? Nahi karwaya. Alliance is a situation, it has exists when not any of a political party having the clear majority in a elections. Elections ho chuki hain. Clear majority means two-third majority kisi ko nahi mili hai. All the different number of parties, they are trying to make as the merge with others. फॉर एग्जाम्पल जो अभी है इन पंजाब अकाली दल शिरोमणि अकाली दल इट हैज कलेक्टिवली टेक पार्ट इन इलेक्शंस विद द बीएसपी बहुजन समाज पार्टी अर्लियर इट वॉज अलायंस इट ज्वाइंट विद द बीजेपी पहले ये बीजेपी के साथ थी अब ये बीएसपी के साथ है When a two or more than two parties collectively took part in elections for making of the government is known as an alliance. My question is, BJP is a ruled over a country. Can you give me the name of that alliance which has formed by the BJP with their other supportive parties? वो तो separate political party है ना? Alliance group. अब BJP independently election नहीं लेती. पहले वो अकाली दल के साथ पंजाब में elections लड़ती थी. कि जहां पे इलेक्शंस हो रही है वहां पे या बीजेपी का या अकाली दल का कैंडिडेट खड़ा होगा अभी नहीं है वो अलायंस टूट गया है ठीक है अब बीजेपी इंडिपेंडेंटली इलेक्शन से भाग लेगी पर अकाली दल इट विल बी कलेक्टिवली पार्ट विद सपोर्ट ऑफ अ बीएसपी मेरा क्वेश्चन है व्हाट वी कॉल टू दैट अलायंस व्हिच हैज रूल्ड ओवर अ कंट्री रूल्ड ओवर अ कंट्री ये चैप्टर से रिलेटेड नहीं है कीप वन थिंग इन योर माइंड इन योर एग्जाम्स द 20% It will be such questions, they will be the set which has based upon your knowledge. Knowledge of a previous class which has associated with the present topic. Knowledge, 20%. If the 40 marks is the aggregate marks, out there 20% is the 8 marks, 8 questions. Yes, answer. What we call to that group which has ruled over a country. Yes, BJP is a leading party which has headed by the PM Modi. Question is name the alliance. Yes, online students. Online. Titiksha. Titiksha Riyanshika. Jatin. Yes, Titiksha. Answer. Can you give me the answer?
Sir, please repeat the question.
Name that alliance. Riyanshika given the correct answer. So which alliance is responsible for the making of the government in our center? Which has headed by the BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. Do you know the answer?
Sir, maybe Central
Alliance. Riyanshika given the correct answer. NDA, National Democratic Alliance. National Democratic Alliance. Now, let's we move towards the implications. How the political instability has existed. Political instability. So, generally as a After the elections, parties merge with the others for making of the government. Making of the government. If any part of a country, from where, from that of a constituency, the person has elected and is a part of the existing government, it will try to give the maximum number of the opportunities to their people. Those constituencies belong karte hain. If the government has not making the policies, not formulated such policies, then under such circumstances, the person can withdraw their support to the government. For example, the situation which has created in Delhi, on this issue, the Akali Dal, it withdraw from their support towards the BJP. Now, both the parties are separately, they will take the part in elections. Political instability means the government, government has withdrawal and the elections are reoccurred on a such particular areas of the country. Political instability. Government, it can be as a dissolve if the political parties, they will take back their support in against of the government. Political instability has generally occurred. Political instability. So due to the rise in unemployment, unemployed youth will take part in antisocial elements and create problems for government to maintain law and order. They will begin to show their aggression through agitations, strikes, agitations, strikes, agitations, strikes, strikes, agitations, and strikes against of government policies, against of government policies, which may responsible, it can responsible for, it can responsible for dissolve of government at central and state levels. Dissolvement of government at central and state levels. For example, Brijesh has elected as a candidate from the Jalandhar constituency. If the government schemes are not targeted to the such people, such unemployed, poorer people, which are living in a Jalandhar, under such circumstances, the party to which as a Brijesh belong, Brijesh, it will be as a withdrawal from their support. When the party failed to prove their support in an assembly, under such circumstances, re-elections are held. Political instability. Politically, the government, it has controlled by the sum of such pressure groups, their members. Next implication, exploitation of laborers. Exploitation of laborers. Is this possible, Brijesh? Yes, because number of the workers are more as compared to the job opportunities. Exploitation of laborers. Exploitation of laborers. I will give you one of the best example in your city. There are a large number of the workers are unemployed, not having the jobs. As compared to the people, workers, jobs are not adequately present. So employers, what the employers they do, they start to pay as a undervalued work. They are given as a low salaries for the more number of the working hours. This is as an exploitation. Exploitation. Early in the morning, around the 7-8 o'clock, when you are moving towards the Kaputala Chowk, there are a large number of the workers there waiting for the employers. Such employers, which are hiring them for the 1 day, 2 day, 5 days, and they are bargained with their wages. Minimum wages set by the government as a 400 rupees for a 1 day, for 8 hours. They are taking their services for more than the 8 hours and paid them as a low salaries, but they are not having the other options. Agar wo kaam nahi karenge, then how can they will survive? Theek hai na? So they are ready to work as a 300 rupees, 350 rupees or less than the 400 rupees. This is as an exploitation. When the employers, they are taking services, more number of the hours from the workers and paid less salaries to them. This is as an economic exploitation. Economic exploitation. Brijesh keh rahe hain, such workers, they have to raise their voice. Raise their voice. Unhe case kar dena chahiye. Case kaise karein? They are not having the other options. If they will engage themselves in a such kind of activities, how can they will sustain? That is a matter, because jobs are not adequately present. Employers paid the salaries as a low wages to their workers. Clear? So this was our chapter, people as a resource. Any questions? Any questions? Nobody? National Democratic Alliance. एक और ग्रुप है जो इंडिया में काम करता है, जैसे एक साल बीजेपी की गवर्नमेंट है, उसके बाद कांग्रेस, कांग्रेस हेडेड अंडर यूपीए, यूनाइटेड प्रोग्रेसिव अलायंस. यू विल लर्न अबाउट इट इन सिविक्स, इलेक्टोरल पॉलिटिक्स. एनी अदर क्वेश्चन ऑनलाइन एंड ऑफलाइन? एनीबडी हैविंग एनी क्वेरीज रिलेटेड विद पीपल एज अ रिसोर्स? पीपल एज अ रिसोर्स. सो देयर आर टोटल नंबर ऑफ द फोर चैप्टर्स इन दिस these examinations. First two chapters of geography, India size, shape, location. Second chapter, physical features of India. First chapter of economics, the story of village Palampur and people as a resource. Total four chapters plus map items which are marked in a syllabus. It has already sent to you, map items. So any questions related with the people as a resource? People as a resource. Nobody? Yes? Sure? Okay. Stand up. Stand up. MCQ question. I will give you the four or five options. You You have to choose because everything is crystal clear in your mind. My question is, which one of the following activities in which a newspaper man, it can categorize. Newspaper man, it will categorize under the which category of activities? Option A, primary, B, secondary, C, tertiary, D, all, E, none of the above. Sure? Is she correct, Lisa Batra? No? Then what is your option? Which option you like? Primary A, secondary B, tertiary C, all of the above, D, and none, E. Lisa Batra, sit down. No idea. She will skip the question. If the 40 number of questions are there, then the 39 will remain in your account. Yes, Madan? Tashri and Divya. Tashri is a correct. At least they try to do the things. So what is your query, Lisa Matra, related with the chapter People as a Resource? Lisa, your query related with the which of the topic from this chapter, People as a Resource? Nahi hai. Uske ilawa? Everything is clear?
What sir, People clear? As a Resource ke question answers.
Okay, wait. Yes, Lisa. First chapter clear hai? The story of village Palampur. Okay, one question from this chapter. Stand up, please. Thank you. Yes, Titiksha, your query. Titiksha.
Sir, I only want to give the answer.
Okay. Wait, Titiksha. Now, my question is, which one out of following factors of production is considered as the best factor? Best ek hi hota hai, 10 nahi hote, ye pata hai aapko. Best, first option is a land, second labor, third capital, working capital, fourth human capital, fifth all of, sorry, none of the above. E is a none of the above. You will choose a which option? Land resource. Very good. Sit down. Yes, Titiksha. Titiksha, raise your hand. Yes, Titiksha, answer that question.
Sir, land resource.
Land resource. Devya Handa, your answer. Human capital. Sit down. And your answer? Then Vijesh. Same as Devya. Give us the 5 marks. Exam mein likh dena same as Devya Handa. Okay, sub questions mein.